He will come and find a lady she had before. And this is the condition equation. Okay? And you have to find the ratio of AB to BL and also the area CMEK. So, what you weren't supposed to do? What did I think you would do for the question one? You have, at least we talked about two ways to do it. One way is using areas. The other way is using those theorems that we have. If we use areas, then using area would be to write this ratio as the area of ABK, this triangle, and divided by the area of MBK, right? But ABK is just 1/4, it's very easy. MBK is not much more difficult because it is 3/4 divided by so it's 3 which is 2, 1, 2, 3.
Yes.
3/4.
Yes.
And then the divided, this is the median in this triangle, so this is 3/8.
But 3/8 is BMK.
BMK, yes. BMK, that's the rest. So this is the first way to obtain the answer of equation one. The second way you would directly apply one of the theorems. What theorem could be applied here? So let's look. This is one line on which we have the ratio 1/3. This is another line on which we have the ratio 1/1. And this is the third line on which we are finding the ratio AB to BL. So they make a triangle, and this triangle is crossed by a straight line. So what theorem can be applied in this situation? When you have a triangle which is crossed by a line. Who remembers?
Menelaus theorem
is applicable according to which the product of three ratios is equal to 2/1. So we write it out. AB to BM. AB to BM times. Times what? The next ratio would be what? So I walk around this triangle and I write down the ratio. AB to BM?
MC to BC.
No.
MC to CK. BM to BC.
BM to BC, yes. We go from M to C, visiting point B. MB to BC. And the third one is
CK
to
KA.
CK to KA. So you see, I prefer to write the point that divides the segment this way. PE, KE. Because we go from the first end point of the segment to the dividing point. То есть, когда мы выписываем эти отношения, мы идем от одного конца страны к точке, которая делит, к следующей точке, ко второму концу. От этого конца страны от точки, которая делит, и к следующему концу. Так мы выписываем. Постарайтесь привыкнуть к этому порядку, вам будет легче вспоминать через это. And this is one. So MB to BC is equal to what MB to BC is?
1/2.
CK to KA is?
Is 3 to 1.
3 to 1, 3. So, AB is 3 to 7. So, this is the second way you could do it. Most of you have found this answer, except Zenia, and the wrong answer. I don't know why. Question?
Stupid.
But Koller used another method, the method of mass, central mass. We will talk about it later, about this way of forming this kind of problems. Okay, now about the area, the second question. There are, again, of course, there are many ways to do it. So, I think the most natural way in this case, after answering question one, is to take this triangle, add it to the quadrilateral, and have a bigger triangle, right?
Yes.
And why this triangle? Because, of course, first of all, it is easy to find this.
Yes.
AMC, that's one part. And second, we know the derivations on this triangle. We have found AP to PL. So it is natural to take this one. Of course, we could take this one, take this triangle minus this. But it is not as good because we would have to compute this ratio, BP to BK or something. We don't know it yet. Понятно? Лучше взять этот, потому что здесь уже два отношения известны. Если брать этот, тогда нужно искать дополнительные отношения. Если делить на кусочки, то опять же нужно еще что-то считать. А таким способом мы сразу можем это сделать. So this is equal to AMC. According to our second theorem about two triangles with a common angle. Yes. So we must multiply A and C by what? To find this, I will have to take the product of two ratios. Чтобы найти эту черненькую площадь, надо найти отношение, произведение двух отношений. Но нам нужно четырехугольник, поэтому нам нужно будет вычитать потом. Поэтому я сразу напишу единица, весь треугольник, минус вот это произведение. Понятно? Что я делаю? Или давайте я более подробно напишу. AMC minus APT. So APT is AMC times the product of two ratios. Something here, right? And so I can factor AMC out, we need to get AMC, as I said, and then I will have 1 minus this times this. So what are the ratios that I have to write here? Понятно, что я сделал? Да? Всем понятно?
Yes.
Какие здесь надо написать отношения для автоклассов?
Из AP to PL, to AM.
Yes.
AK to AC.
Yes, AK to AC. AMC is 1/2 of the entire area. Well, entire area is 40, because substitute is 1/2. Times 1 minus AB to PM is AB to AM is AB to PM is 2 to 3. So AB to AM is 2 to 5. So this is 9 a.m. And so the point sum times 9 a.m. And the area is 40. So if you multiply it by 40, you get 18. So in any case,